There's an old saying in psychology that, you know, if a sane person hangs out in an insane asylum long enough, eventually they're going to feel insane.
Right. That's a doctor speaking.
If these athletes are trying to do the right thing in a corrupt sports business, in some of the Division I big-time sports, it can be corrupt, it can have a dark side to it, they're going to begin to say, am I the only one trying to do this the right way? Mm-hmm.